First spring rain of the year, partway through day one, and we've already got just about 300 gallons in the rainwater harvesting tank, which will be used to irrigate our garden, all paid for from the sharpening business.